Hello, welcome back guys. My name is Pratik. Welcome to my channel Best Waste Picker. So guys, if you are new on my channel, please click the subscribe button and also click the bell icon to receive the notification of my new video very earlier. So guys, in this video, in my previous video, I explain the tips for the beginner on the Fiverr freelancers. So if you are new, so you will get a more better chance by following these tips to rank your gig and also get a new order very earlier. So in this video, I'm going to explain how I maintain 1 hour response time at Fiverr. These are the best tips to the beginner which just recently opened their new Fiverr profile. So guys, let's start our focus on our topic. We all know how a bad response time devastates a fresher's Fiverr profile, but still many of us fail to maintain a short response time, mostly because of a late night and early morning test. Unfortunately, poor response time not only leaves a bad impression on your potential buyers, but it also affects your impressions also. So you can see, I'm going to check out his profile. He's online also. He's from Pakistan. Okay, so you can see his response time is, average response time is 1 hour, so which is very fastest reply on the Fiverr. He's older member, but most of times everyone which is old or new, they have to maintain the response time 1 to 2 hours. The 1 hour is will be a great for your profile, so please maintain it. So this will be a time, I think 2:30 a.m. also at that time she's online, which means is giving time for the Fiverr. So online status is also more important part in this condition. So here is what I do to maintain my 1 hour response time at Fiverr. So these are the best tips for you. Please install the Fiverr app on your phone. Make sure you change Fiverr notification sound to the longest ringtone you have in your phone. Like people thinking, why I need to keep change the Fiverr notification sound to the longest ringtone you have, wrong ringtone. So my answer is because Fiverr's default notification tone is very short, and if I am sleeping, like if you're on sleeping in the night and your phone is not near, then you will surely will lose the response time also. The your buyer will also ignore you also. So please keep this notification ring more longer, if possible than 2 to 3 minutes or more longer also. So make sure also, next one is make sure your email notifications are also enabled on your Fiverr app, so you will receive the notification of email notification of the message which you received, so you can easily send answer and come online also. So also next one is make sure you have signed in your Gmail in your phone. People are sometimes did not sign in their Gmail which they used in the Fiverr, sometimes only use in the PC or desktop. So also please use this Gmails or emails in your mobile phones. That will you will get notified via email whenever you receive a message at Fiverr. So this will be also good. Most of times for me, I receiving these orders in the early late night, like 3 to 4 a.m. like which is early morning. So I gave myself awake in this late night also, So if you are not, if you want to take a rest in this night, so you can keep your notification sounds or notification ringtone more longer, which is possible. Always respond to messages no matter what. If you received a new message from a news buyer, which is hi, or any query related your gig, then please respond something hi or thank you or whatever. Hello, I have received your query, please give me some time and I will get back to yourself. This will be best message for you, or whatever related to that message which you received by the guy and buyer. So next one is, the if you have just started a freelancing like a big for beginner and you can't stay up at night, or you are too lazy to respond to messages at Fiverr, then you are heading toward disappointment and failure. Please start giving the time to your freelance accounts and they will pay off eventually. So please give yourself online on this platform, because Fiverr sometimes gives a ranking advantage to those who are giving time for the Fiverr platform, which are online on this platform for a long time. So please give time for this platform also. So thanks for watching this video, guys. If you have any questions related to this video, then please ask me in the comment section. I will reach you very soon. Thank you very much.